I go where fortune whispers, friend.
Some time passed, I encountered an elf in the forest across the river. He was tall, and rather handsome, I must say, but there was a coldness to the way he looked at me, almost pitying-like. I tell you, whether we speak the same tongue or not, they shan't make any friends with that sort of demeanor. They're said to be an elven village someplace deep in the mountains, but I can't imagine they'd welcome visitors.
It never hurts to replenish our stock of these. They are apt to dwindle in the heat of battle.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
To befall him. I couldn't live with myself.
These writings could be of import.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now. Mate, is that you, Norbert? Ah, oh, fie. I got my hopes up for naught. Wait, listen. Would you be willing to search for my brother? The brave fool said he was going to look for herbs and went off into the forest. I've seen... I'd go and search for him myself, only... Only... It is a dangerous place. I'm not afraid of monsters. But it would hardly help anything if I were to run in there unprepared and get myself hurt now, would it? So I thought, mayhap you'd go in my place. You please, sir. I worry for my brother. Many thanks. Right. As for where I think he's gone, go into the forest and turn when you reach the tree with the bird's nest, keeping the cliff to your right. Ah, this won't work, will it? I could see the route in my mind's eye, but my feet know it better than I do. I don't think I could plot it on a map, and it's hard to describe. But my brother and I are the only ones who use that path, to my knowledge. I suppose there's only one thing for it. I'll have to show you the way. Just be alert. The monsters of the forest have changed since the dragon's attack. I'll need you to watch over me, keep me safe. You will, won't you? Right. In we go, then. My life's in your hands.
We have been called upon to render aid. Let us make haste.
I didn't have to work to earn my bread.
Make haste, then. We must leave anon. Very well. Speak.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
Come to think of it,
different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Now there's a thought.
This is a good spot. Let's stop here a moment. I've camped here with my brother many a time. No doubt he...
Seems naught ever goes right.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently. Simple conversation oft reveals what a week of searching never could.
Whom shall we speak with first?
Nothing to report, I'm afraid.
Would it not be best to enlist the aid of a mage in our travels, Master?
Speak your will, and I'll see it done. Who might have the answers we need? Shall we ask around? Master, I've naught more to say. Pressing me further shan't change that. Has anyone got a story to share? I'll hear any tale, be it of boast or embarrassment.
Follow me. We ought press on, lest aught befall my brother.
'Tis an odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
Follow me. We ought press on, lest aught befall my brother.
It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? Was impeccably timed, Arisen.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
As you wish, I shall return directly.
Can anyone hear me? Please, I need help.
Norbert, are you hurt?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early griffin gets the worm, as they say. The enemy flees before us. A surprising sign of wisdom.
Let them run. We need not waste our strength.
I thought I was done for.
Ah, it was a near thing. How are you feeling?
I think I'll be all right. But if...
Save your thanks, Norbert. I'm your brother. And I ought to have come sooner.
From where I'm standing, all that matters is that you make... Anyway, I'm eager to be rid of this place. Let's return to the village, shall we? The sooner the better. I've got to deliver these medicinal herbs to the...
Aye, you'll hear no complaints from me. Let's be off then.
We ought to avoid combat if we can. Our priority is to see our charge delivered safely. Naught compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Attacks ought to prove most effective against it.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
Yeah.
Back at last. That was an ordeal.
Aye, I'm exhausted, but I can rest after I've delivered these herbs.
Good on you. Just take care, all right? You wonder why I don't follow him? So long as he stays away from that forest, he'll be fine on his own. When my brother told me he was going to fetch those herbs, I refused to join him. Said it was too dangerous. What with the monsters acting strangely of late. And I was right. But mayhap none of this would have happened had I only gone with him. My brother is always the one taking the initiative, while I stand around with my hands in my pockets. But today's misadventure showed me that the path forward is the one with fewer regrets. We managed to save Norbert, and perhaps that's all that matters. Still, I can't help but wonder if I couldn't have spared him some of the pain and fear he suffered. If I'd only steeled myself sooner. So from now on, I'm going to trust in my own instincts. Ne'er again will I let fear stop me from doing what I know to be right.
Sir Ian was rather hard on himself, methinks. He saved his brother just as much as we did.
Ah, well met. Here for some fruit, Roborant, are we? Between you and me, guys, they're mighty easy to make. Simple as combining the ingredients, if you know what they are. Always a pleasure.
What say we see this delivered?
Hello again, sir. Say, have you brought some fruit roborant for me? Oh, so this is what it looks like. Brilliant. Many thanks, sir.
I haven't much to offer in return, but I'll be sure to tell Grandfather what you did for us. He'll want to reward you proper-like, I'll bet.
My heart is light as a feather after that exchange.
Thanks, friend.
Whatever it is, I'll have to hear it another time.
At last, the puzzle begins to take shape.
Make haste, then. We must leave anon. Good. Then let us be on our way.
This battle couldn't have come at a worse time. I only hope our victories are swift ones.
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
The Arisen is the lawful ruler of Firmament. So it has always been. To claim the title is to claim the throne, yet not all claims are true. Our kingdom sees many pretenders, and they are not dealt with by the king. Regardless, we will not invite one's trust.
Exemplary performance!
Indeed! It was enough to make one pity or fun!
I understand it. It is boorish to speak when you've naught to say. So I shall hold my tongue.
Hold here a moment. I shall bid them open the gate.
Who's that you've brought with you, Watchhead, sir?
An arisen, by all appearances.
An arisen? Another pretender, you mean?
'Tis uncertain. This one commands the loyalty of the pawns.
What? Impossible. You know as well as I do that there can be but one arisen, and he's up in the palace.
I'm well aware of how preposterous the idea is, thank you. However, as I do not believe it my place to rule on such a matter, I would make my report to the capital. If the claim is false, we will be rewarded handsomely for our trouble. If the claim is true... All's been arranged. Come. Let us pass through the gate.
Here in Vermont, pawns are revered as servants of the Arisen, but not so here in Batal. There, they believe that some divine flame will protect them and dispel the dragon, and that pawns embody misfortune. In that regard, our countries couldn't be more different.
An ox cart was meant to meet us, yet 'tis nowhere in sight. Aught may have befallen it. Best we press on. How dare you! Enough! Good. Let us make for the capital.
Does wonders.
Off we go then.
Is everyone all right? More marks of the dragon's fury. Its rampage must have weakened the earth here.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
I dare say the cart shan't be traversing this. Onward! It might await us on the road ahead.
Look at you, man.
ignoring the enemy today.
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped death's touch.
There's no red shock to me. It's a battle hardly worthy of a practice act.
As you wish, I shall return directly. Thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
Master, I vow to weigh my every word before speaking, and when in doubt, I shall hold my tongue.
These opportunities are few and far between. Speak up if you've aught to say.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way? I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to get...
I see you recognize me.